Thank you, Uncle John. Good afternoon, everyone. My newly extended families, uncles, aunties, cousins, welcome. It was an honor and privilege to host my cousin Sam Graham. He's from Geelong. I am from Melbourne at Affinity, talking about cross-cultural understanding and the AFL. At Affinity, we are committed to building bridges between different groups of people within the community, regardless of their race, gender, sexuality, or religious beliefs, and advocating for the rights of people with disabilities to achieve a more accessible, more inclusive community. Today's lunchtime conversation is testimony to that. To open the doors of inclusion, I believe it is vital that we engage in the difficult conversations that challenge the norm and shine a light on different perspectives. Conversations like this today's make me proud of the work that we do at Affinity. It is the first time we organize an event around AFL, and we are proud of it. This is how we believe Affinity makes a positive contribution to the modern multicultural Australian society. At Affinity, we will continue to do these kinds of programs. Ignorance is the common enemy of all societies, regardless of how modern and multicultural they are. Sports, particularly AFL, is one way to overcome the enemy of ignorance. The AFL works together with children, youth, and women, regardless of their backgrounds, fostering multiculturalism. Today, my cousin Sam has presented an example of how to successfully adapt diverse young individuals into our multicultural society where we are living. I congratulate Sam and his team that have been making remarkable contribution to our vibrant Australian multicultural society. The AFL has the great ability to promote multiculturalism within itself, hosting a diverse background of players who have successfully integrated themselves into the Australian society. Today, our dynamic multicultural society has witnessed a profound change among young generation in positive ways through AFL, like my sister Emna Karahasan and Leil Kasem, my sister in this room. We're proud of you. Thank you for your all contribution to whole Australian multicultural society through AFL. The AFL can be considered as a training ground for a multicultural society, a transition area in the formation of values and identities suitable for engaging with the wider society to hold multicultural values and identities suitable for integration. Thank you, Uncle John, for facilitating today's great discussion with my cousin Sam. I'd like to invite my new cousin from Germany, Associated Professor Nico Schulenkorf, Associated Professor UTS, and to present a small gift to my cousin, my Uncle John. Thank you.
Uncle John.
Oops, sorry. Yes. Okay.
Thank you, Nico. Mershan Galapa. Yeah. And you, my Uncle John, have been a very valuable members of Affinity's advisory board, and we are very appreciative of the support and assistance that you have provided. Thank you. I'd like to now call on my cousin Sam Graham to give another small gift to my uncle, Associated Professor Clive, on the stage. Please, Sam, and please, Clive. Thank you.
Thank you.
I got many uncles today.
We've got the stage. We've got the stage. That's right. That's right.
All thank gifts you, from my uncle's shop
you.
From
oh,
Newtown.
Thank you very much. Thanks for having me. Thank you.
Yes, uncle's shops from Newtown. Yes, I would also like to thank my cousin Mehmet Saral for sponsoring this event today, and our volunteers for their assistance today. And also, especially, I would like to thank my cousin Jonathan Drennan, and State Media Manager AFL New South Wales ACT, for his assistance, for your assistance today. Before we conclude, I'd like to invite you a few Affinity's upcoming events soon. In mid-November, we will be holding a lunchtime panel on domestic violence, on how to overcome it. The panel will include Mu Bosch, the CEO of Domestic Violence New South Wales, and Superintendent Julia Boone, who is the corporate sponsor for family and domestic violence from the New South Wales Police Force. The conversation will be facilitated by Pallavi Sinha, the appointed supporter of the joint federal and state multicultural campaign to stop domestic violence. In late November, we will continue our A-plus youth lecture series with a talk from Madeleine Goodsir, the president of Notre Dame University's Law Society. She will be talking about leadership and social change. In October and November, our Affinity cooking class will continue. The classes will be held on Sunday afternoon in the home of Turkish family in Western Sydney. It will start at 1 p.m. and will go for a couple of hours. The family will show you how to make a Turkish dish. We believe that sharing food is a fantastic way to share culture, break down barriers, connect with others in a meaningful way. If you are interested in attending, please contact us, info@affinity.org.au. In November, Affinity is proud to partner with Western Sydney University to present the 9th International Conference on Human Rights Education. The conference aims to develop a Sydney Declaration on how human rights education can strengthen civil society and act as an agent for change. Registrations for the program are now open. Information on all of the events I have mentioned are available on our website. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to speak to one of our staff. Once again, thank you for attending today. I hope to see you next time. Thank you so much. Lovely day.